Time to start the vlog off good because haven't driven her in about a week and a half now because this tire here has a nail in it and the sidewall popped off on the other side. I'm surprised it's still holding air, but I'm switching these wheels out for other wheels. There, those wheels have a bigger lip, so it should look more aggressive. Right now it looks pretty staggered, but yeah, hopefully I can drive it today. Now it's time to load these up in here. Who said you couldn't fit wheels in a G? Just fold the seats. You got more space. Oh, by the way, this is my new car. And yeah, I'm gonna be doing things to this car too. The wheels are in the whip. Now time to go get the tires mounted. The cold starts on these cars are the best. Even with the stock exhaust, they sound good. Yep. VQ out. Tires are getting mounted right now, and I'll show you guys the end result in a little bit. I didn't record much of the trip back, but pretty much I'm taking off these wheels right now, and you'll see the comparison between these and the other ones I'm swapping them out for. And pretty much it just needs like this tool and jack. No car problems. Difference in between wheel. This one has a smaller lip. This one has a bigger lip. So, back to the time lapse. Fitment is beautiful. Look at that. Fitment on point. So that's after. That is before. And this fitment, you can see that the lip is still kind of at the same. A little in actually. And now sticks out, and I don't think I should have any rubbing issues. Hopefully, I think I should be good. But yeah, love the fitment. Now time to bolt it all up and see how it drives. But let me put the other wheel on first.
Tie.
Back to the time lapse. One wheel on, to go. Love it. Tiny lip. Versus fat lip. Some technical difficulties with this wheel, because if you look down there, you can see I added two pieces of wood just so that will fit, because this side's on a slope, that side's kind of curved, so that's why it went easier. Usually if it's a flat surface, this jack is perfect, but since we're kind of on a curve, I do that to make it work. Now I'm just taking off this wheel and we should be good to go. Back to the time lapse once again. Wheels out, and this is why I haven't driven my car. Sidewalls all popped out. Surprised it's still holding air. And yeah. Look amazing. My rear wheels are a little dirty though, but that fitment though, diffuser, time to finally drive this again. Again, shout out to Barstow & Wheels for always hooking it up. And yeah.